Back in the back, back in the back. I just feel going like, you know what I'm saying? I feel like going crazy up in that thing. JTV crew, sir. Hey, I had to shave that ish off. It's making me look like a freaking goat. Bruh, I like my self shave, bruh. I can't stand it when I freaking look like a grizzly bear or a freaking big ass goat. Wow. Oh, hell no, baby. Today I'm finna be checking out Nicki Minaj featuring Lil Wayne, song we call Good Form. Now, I do like Nicki Minaj. Y'all know why I probably freaking like Nicki Minaj, bro. She's sexy as hell.
Yeah!
Kinda reminds me of Steph London. Or Steph London kinda reminds me of her. Kinda looks wise, if you know what I mean. Probably why Drake's probably kinda seeing her. And would, you know what I'm saying? Without further ado, let's stick to Nicki Minaj and get to it, man. Zoop! Bruh, do you see what I mean by the resemblance? Slightly bit. Oh my god, but Nicki Minaj, bruh. She fine. Bruh, she got them fine women in her video too? God damn. Yo, bruh, those parts in the video kind of remind me of freaking like a jungle gym. Oh, hopefully some of y'all know what I mean, bruh. Back in like primary school days, them young school nursery days, bruh, we had those little, you know what I'm saying, metals and ish to just climb on. Bruh, them ish there kind of made me feel like I was a scaffolder, bruh. Bro, Nicki Minaj dyed her hair, bro. Kinda look like the Gucci colors. Cuz, man, Nicki Minaj, bro. I've been waiting for a lady like you for a long time. Jesus, my lord, I need to take off my cap. Freaking hell, man, throw that ish away, cause this shit I need, bruh. The heat is just staying inside that cap, and bruh, my head needs to get some fresh air, bruh. God, this is getting a bit steamy, cuz. Bitch got more coins than the game room. So we ain't never hating in the shade room. See, I keep my sons in the playroom. So me and you ain't never. Bro. Damn. Like I told you, bruh, I be watching certain videos. And keeping my eye on fashion, bruh. If my señorita ever wears the one on the left, or if the one on the left is ever my señorita, or any of them are ever my señorita, bruh. 24/7, bruh. You ain't getting no break, bruh. Reloading, bruh. Woo! Bruh, Nicki Minaj, you getting me licking my lips too much, bruh. I just don't put chopsticks on my freaking lips, and bruh, you just making it all go away, man. God, I am. Oh, God, I am. Damn, bruh, Nicki Minaj, bruh, in any freaking color, everything suits her, bruh. She cannot look bad, can she? She always giving it 100. Damn. Hey, I'm loving the change of flow there, bruh. Boom. Bruh, I like that freaking chorus, but that's crazy. I ain't heard a tune that I can compare to this. No chance, no freaking way. Damn, man, in this video, bro, you make a fella want just go bust rounds, cut. Damn, some of you fellas must be busting nuts over this freaking video, man. God damn, look, check her freaking smile, though, bro. I like the pink, man. She so suits every freaking color. Oh, my dear Lord God. Bro, once she goes back in the back, I just go like, you know what I'm saying? I feel like going crazy on up in that thing. Oh god. Before you suck me off, get a I love a freaking beautiful skin tone, man. See, I pull the strings like a tea bag. I'm probably with my jeweler playing freeze tag. Man, she's so freaking cute, like, cuz. How could you not like the freaking woman, man? Damn, she just so adorable. She is. Cookie be good for him. Yeah, I know. Actually, bro, it's been a long time. I'll tell you that, man. Bro, man, this video too freaking sexual for me, bro. This shit be picking up worldwide freaking. Oh, shit, bro. I need to release some energy up at this bit. Bro, this video's freaking lit, man. Every single woman looking fine as freaking hell. Nicki Minaj, bro, where did you come out of the closet, bro? Gnarly, I think you fly these other bitches just larvae. And you make that ass jump like my heartbeat. And if you let me eat the pussy, then it's shark week. Hello, man, I stick the touch in my ass is calling. Everybody got the juice without a glass of cork. Bro, where has Lil Wayne been, man? I swear he was signed to some label or some ish like that, and then he just bought himself out of the label or just waited for the contract to end, and then he just left the label or some ish like that. Bro, I thought Lil Wayne would have had his own label. Or I swear he did. That when they was doing that Bedrock type ish. Bro, I don't know, man. Lil Wayne should have just started his own ish from way back and kept it all the way through. Bro, this is dope, man. No cap, freaking hell, man. Them women driving me loco, bro. I don't even know which one to look at first, bro. All of them just strike me down. Shit. Well. More on the right, bro. That line there, pose, and them curves. Shit, that's killing me right now. That's murder. Bro, all of them, though, man. Freaking all of them, cuz. Oh my dear lord, what a lineup. Oh shit. Woo! Bro, I need to get myself some loving in a minute, bro. I need to. You know what I'm saying, bro? Oh shit, I need to do some stretches up in this bit. Hold up, hold up. Frick up, bro. Hey, bro, man. Them freaking stretches ain't doing anything, bro. That shit just went all the way back to my freaking. All the way to my back, bro. I need to. You know what I'm saying, bro? My god. Bro, this tune is alright, you know. I ain't no cap, bro. Nicki Minaj always creates some good tunes, bro. No cap, man. Freaking this video, though. This video is like thunderball lightning, bro. That shit will strike a fella down, bro. I swear. Some fellas won't be watching anything else tonight except for this freaking video, man. Yeah, I'm crazy. Oh god. Bro, Lil Wayne, where have you been, bro? Nice to see you back. Well, for me anyway, I don't know, man. Man, I love this freaking video, man. Y'all know I love colorful videos, man. Oh, shit. Bro, I'm out, man. This suffering gonna take me a few hours to cool down, bro. I need to get a cold shower. No, man, I'm out, man, bro. I'm out.